Hello, hello, hello. You wanna play Man Room?
If you can, that is a great game that can be started.
I think my play career mode.
So a good standard first name is Ron. Don't know why I picked this name in particular, but you know what? Sorry if I spell William wrong, by the way. Yeah. I'm a bit different nationality. I mean, like in German. I don't think I've actually ever done a German career mode, so it might be a bit exciting. December the 5th, or something like that. Happy with that. He doesn't need to be in particular really, really quick. That looks ridiculous. That looks kind of cool actually. Yeah, I'll go with that. Okay. Kits, boots. I'm not going to do any Adidas or whatever boots just because to work our way up. Hopefully there's some small, I sort of like them types of shoes though, so that's good. Running style, straight arm, heavy style, running style sorted, goal celebration, you're gonna show respect. Yeah. Okay. Now time to create our player. That was German. So you're gonna put him in the Bundesliga. Maybe Bundesliga. No. Let's go for a low Bundesliga team. Go for these. Right. Not beginner. I'm gonna get a professional for a minute. Let's go. Since we're German, that's why we started in the Bundesliga. It's quite a fun league, to be honest. It's not too bad, sort of thing. But obviously, we could have started in something else. Yeah, Ron. We just named myself Ron. Why are we centre forward? Put mouse on pace.
move your back, stay grinding. Any kind of war, man gliding. Any kind of war, man gliding. For their money, I'm gliding.
Is that not gone up at all? I want to change something. I want to change my position. You know what? Fine, we'll play the centre forward. Can't believe we didn't go up a racing either somehow. What? So it says I'm 69 there. I'm a 67. What? Okay. Yeah, let's go with it. Decent ball control, keeping the ball with him well. Good, complete strike. Shoot! Good goal. If anything, want to chip this a bit. Lovely, lovely, lovely. We've got an A, that's a good thing. And then we go in a minute, shoot. That's a bit all over the place. But we're not running against the keeper, let's see how we do. Let's see how we do. Shot, good finish. Why not try skill now? I didn't even need to do that. Oh. No, this has been a terrible performance from us, even though it's somehow got A, B, now an A. So, we've got that sorted. Just going to try a quick finesse. Oh, it's full. So, now direct free kick. Let's see how the German can do. See if he can overtake Timo Werner. Hopefully. That's the plan. In the German squad. I always like being Portuguese. Not because I get to follow Ronaldo. But because of how... Well, because of how old he is for a football. I was going to say because of how old he is, but it's not really. 36. He's old for a football. It's not old for a general person. So a lovely free kick. That's in. Perfect. Oh. That's not in, is it? Oh, that's not in somehow. That's not in. Well, it's on target, surely, but yeah, I think so. The result, that should be a level 2 for us. And some free skill points. Free skill points, even. So let's go upgrade them. Pace most, not pace. This, most importantly, our shooting and things. Overall, up to. It says 70, but it says 68, whatever. So we'll say we 70 rated, but it does say in the top right 68. But we are 70. Isn't that enough? Is that enough? Run, please, please. No, one more. All right. Probably not going to get a start in quite a while, but I'll try.
that's all we can do at this point, right? Try. 68 overall according to the top right of the screen. Even though I'm not completely sure about that. Let's upgrade our dribbling actually, because that could be really crucial up front. Let's upgrade all of the things on that. Now we're 71, so it probably says, yeah, we're 69 in the top. Oh no. This team have a loss of centre forwards. I did mean to be a striker. On loan at Crystal Palace. This guy, the young Cavan. I think we could probably get a start over him. I'd be surprised if we could. Yeah, let's see. Few games until the next pre-season tournament game. If we could, like, do something, that would be very cool. 2-2 draw. If we don't win against Schalke, I don't think we go in for it. And that would be very, very sad to see, but it's football. But yeah, at least we're somewhere in the attacking sort of thing. I didn't mean to be a striker. That's fine. And now we've not made it through to the next stage of 3 days. There you go, stop. There you go. And after this training draw, we'll be level 4 and we're also going to start at 11. So the next game will be the first game in the Bundesliga. We will have to try and progress. Four skill points, level 4. Yeah. I should have upgraded shot power, but it's fine. It's gone to 70, but in the actual thing it says 71. So again, I'm not sure. I'm really not sure. 2-1. And we've got 30 defending. Where's that coming from? Got decent dribbling now, I'd say. We won't ever have to do these silly training sessions again in our life. Yeah, I'm very happy about, and yeah, we'll just sim for a while. Okay. Hopefully, we don't actually have to do a training session on match days, because it can be really annoying. We're not going to. Stop it. There we go. Leipzig is our first game. Wow, that's a big first game. They've had to go and think. We've been doing these for a while. I love how it's in right there. Well, I mean, that's sort of like the club in the Bundesliga, but level 5, skill points. All good. And then probably we head in, maybe it could be a bit better. We're 72. Approached by Inter. Is that Milan? If it is, I actually might go. No, we're gonna have a training session in the actual game. That's gonna stop. You know what? I'm not gonna do the training session. I'm only gonna do the training session after the game. I might go to Inter Milan, you know, guys. Well, most of the fans in but this is our have had to bring their umbrellas debut. And wear the raincoats. It's a we already day for this match. So it is the debut of a legend. Alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. Yo, again. Well,
everyone is smiling because it's opening day.
Leipzig is one of the top teams in Bundesliga, in my opinion.
Well, the atmosphere is incredible inside the stadium, Derek. There's a real sense of optimism amongst the fans about the new season and what it might bring. It's been a long wait, but hopefully we get a great game to kick their campaigns off.
Physically just not strong enough. For Leipzig. Peter is the but if they from Inter Milan, I might consider them. I will.
And as for the attack, well, it has a bold look about it with three forwards listed from the beginning.
Good play here. From
well,
us.
The fans have been wondering how this might go. It is his debut game. Stuart, what should we be looking for from him today?
Well, they were looking a bit thin in the middle of the
park. And a fantastic diving save.
Did he save it or was it just a poor shot from him? It wasn't really a poor shot, it was unlucky.
Konrad Leimer. And Jovic now. And he's taken it away. Well, he's outplayed and outfought
him. No, haven't got the pace, haven't got the physical strength. It's not great, is it? Strike them, I think.
And the keeper hands on at the second attempt.
I'd say 7.6
really well,
rating.
Great shot and then the reaction.
But yeah, good debut so far. Had a couple of chances, but just not taking them. Sprinting down that wing. Either. I'm going to play it off to him. If he can get there, no, he can. It's not really a good pass for me, to be honest.
He takes aim. Terrific block.
Oh, come on.
A bit sloppy in possession.
It happened a lot now where my passes aren't. They're just not good enough. And how would they score from there? Come on, we need to pressure.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
If we want the chance of getting top six.
They might be onto something.
Well, oh, come on, no.
Offside, Stuart.
Well, he took too long to get the pass away. It's as simple as that.
No, I only get my first goal in my career, my first assist, my first whatever. I want to be in good form.
That's a lovely ball. Luka Jovic.
Okay, keep it, quickly, please. Quickly, please.
Well, again, really were,
you have the chance to redeem yourself here. Don't screw it up.
Mistake, but he got lucky there, that's for sure.
Dominic Kaur.
Oh, what is that torch?
Lost possession.
It's a poor touch.
Dani Olmo.
Rob.
Angelino.
Oh, Rob. Not Rob.
In possession, Yusuf Parizan. What a shame that he couldn't
what
find the target from there.
That? It's not something I'd like to see on the highlights or whatever. No, to me, please. No, I've not got the best for pace, have I? But...
Angelino. And a chance to whip it in here. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Andre Silva. And a tidy challenge.
Half time, 1-0 to Leipzig. To be honest, as it should be, Leipzig have been the better team. But, we have had a few chances.
And the second half is underway.
So I am angry at myself. But my team isn't. Which is a bit annoying, but Inter Milan might be a good move for young
and players waiting in the centre. Defensive efficiency personified.
I'm trying to get there. No, last two. What do you mean
and keep your shape. I was there.
Pass could do damage.
Oh dear. What a save. From our keeper.
Andres Silva.
Good defensive work. Hey, that was a dive. Well,
had that gone in, the game was firmly in their hands. Now, though, they've got to make sure they don't let this slip.
And a free kick awarded by the referee. And yeah. Time for the change now.
Good thing so, really.
An easy one to cut out, really.
That wasn't to me, was it?
Well, there's been a lot of speculation as regards this transfer and whether it would go ahead. And he's
good save, Peter. We've still got time left in this game to do something. I mean, if I get subbed off, then maybe. Hopefully, I don't get subbed off.
And now the delivery.
Paulson's getting subbed off, but I'm only scored. That's good.
Maybe
they're dangerous, really.
Goalkeeper's ball. Disappointingly
what
for them.
A strike. From him, by the way. No, 2-0. What a save, play. You've got a half decent keeper, you know, just don't send me off, please.
Who's going to get on the end of it?
Oh, nice defensive work again there.
Could be troublesome. Possession lost, nice. Intercepted.
Make the run. Oh. Make the run.
And that pass could be
come on. Come on, I'm running in behind, I'm there.
The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace.
Nice. No, I've screwed it up.
Can they get in behind
them? I'll work around him.
Just
good save from the keeper again.
Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. 20 minutes to go. Showing teamwork and commitment. Dominic Corr.
Oh, come on. Please, someone help me out, honestly. I feel like I'm being insulted.
Another live match from the Bundesliga coming up soon on EA TV. It's Mainz versus Bochum. Take it away. On this occasion. Good defending.
He just couldn't slide it in there.
And would be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. With an effective clearance.
Oh, come on, what was the assist that was, by the way, with that cheeky flick? Come on, first goal of our career. That was an assist of dreams, not from me. From, here we go. Thank you, please.
Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Magnificent defending. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Getting in there to intercept. A sloppy pass.
Oh no.
Not last minute. 1 minute here.
Get it out. Yes, we'll both draw in the end.
Ron Williams.
On the score sheet, saving our side a point against Leipzig. That is good enough for me. And just watch this assist. It wasn't from me, but just watch this assist. Watch what the guy does. Bang. Like scorpion kick. And then there's me, the number 10. For this team, he just smashes it across the keeper into the back of the net on the volley as well. A good first goal for the club. Advance. I'm happy about that. plus 25. Thought so, man. Form good. Okay, that's what I like to see. I'm ready to see the offer come in from Inter Milan, though. That's what I want. I want an offer from Inter Milan to come in. They're a big club. If that happened, that would be just like the best. But you know what? We'll be fine. But yeah, are we starting the next game? We are indeed. Let's get these 3 points.
Hi everyone, it is an
I'd say a point against Brighton was very good, but we need these 3 points.
I'm Derek Gray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis.
We want my chance at like top six or something, which is probably the aim of the
coming right up. It's Bochum, and they take on Mainz.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game
again,
here.
Again. Come on. No, come on.
Offside, a tight one. Another perfect position to read it. Well, for Mainz, they had a tough fixture last time out and could only manage a draw against Leipzig.
Only?
What do you expect today, Stuart?
Well, they'd be disappointed with that result.
That's very
today,
good.
It'll be another tight game. I can see a similar outcome.
No way through.
I did have a bit of a shot, but couldn't really do a great deal. Oh no, that was meant to be free ball. Nice though. Doing well on it. Shoot. Not a bad shot, either. We can score headers as well, we can be told. We're 6 foot. We can win headers.
Couldn't take advantage of the chance. Alert defending.
That's the good thing about our player.
Well, attacking possibilities. Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively.
And no, come on, not again.
By the crossbar. And cleared away.
Well, you
we
sense
had a
the
few good
coming.
Chances there to take the lead. Out.
They just need to take one of these chances.
Defense, I'm counting on you.
Good technique display.
You know what? I'll drop back a bit.
Danilo.
Nice.
Magnificent
back
challenge
up.
To win it back.
Why in the air? Oh, that's lovely play though. Lovely play. It's unlucky. I've got it back. Turns in.
Really digging in at the back, but still the opportunity. And a very good challenge. And I'm hearing there's been a change to the scoreline in the Hertha game. Alex Scott has the details for us.
It's a goal for Wolfsburg. It was a low driven cross into a crowded area, but he was there from close range to finish that move off. It's now 1-0 with 26 minutes played.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott.
No, I should have won that, man.
Our
dribbling is very good. I feel like a beast, man. Our second goal of our career. It has been coming. We've been all over this defence. They can't stop us, and we've just smashed it in to the back of the net. 1-0. And then 9.4 match rating.
He continues his run, but really sticking to the task defensively.
Come on. Come on. That's good play. That's good play. He's picked it off the post, but from the rebound, the number 9 of our club puts it home 2-0 very quickly.
A second goal for them here.
very good goal from him. We've got our second goal of the season, which is good. Does that count with like an assist or anything? I don't know. The thingies that I have though were match objectives. So get at least a 9.1, win the match, and take 3 shots on target. We've got 4. So.
Cheers, Alex.
Like, oh, and that challenge. That's not a dive either. Send him off, please. Send him off.
Now what's the referee going to do next?
Right, there's no need for that. I'm sorry, there's just not. Thankfully, he's caught up and got on with it. That was a dangerous challenge. No wonder it's a red card.
And space for the cross.
Half time 2-0. We've had a very good first half. A lot of shots, one goal, maybe an assist. I don't know if that counts as an assist. But.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
No, I was there.
Christian Gamboa. Tesher. Mihad Zaitz. Well, space if he goes inside. Crisp tackling.
Again, like, they're just trying to snap me up.
And, the big and
you're going to get sent off. You're going to get red cards.
Succeeded in getting their man, Stuart.
Well, for around £85 million, I think he'll turn out to be a brilliant
Manchester
signer.
United. Matthias Delict.
He's got the ability and character to cope
what?
With that.
And delivered into the box.
It's just not going to happen
dangerous.
In real life, I'm sorry.
Well, it came to nothing in the end. This might be ideal for the counter.
Go. You've not got the pace. Really get at the opposition. You've not got the pace.
And nicely struck.
Finish shot.
Well, that was easy on the eye.
That's close.
And he didn't
yeah,
miss
that
by
was
much.
Close. Well, just splashing into that corner.
Such pace. Just couldn't finish
shots.
It off.
We've had 8 shots.
There has been plenty of limbering
and 4 on target, I think, or 5 maybe, or what? Yeah,
and now,
four
of course, Aids will make personnel switches. Danilo. Mihad Zaitz. And the Respetsai with it. Good tackle. Got a big Bundesliga match for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's Bochum versus Köln. Breaking at pace.
I'm well offside. Am I not?
Well, they might
be
onto something. And a penalty awarded.
Thank you.
Coming up.
Although I'm not taking it. Wait, did someone just
and he's
skied it, joking me. Yeah, they're on 2 red cards now. And 2 horrible challenges as well. If we get a break, this will be the best game of our career by far. Well, it already is, to be honest. We've had a cracking game. Good shot. Unlucky.
Well, what a brilliant save.
Challenge.
That was. I can't believe he's kept that one out.
I've not got the pace to keep up with
him. Hearing there's been a change to the scoreline in the Hertha game. Alex Scott has the details for us.
He's not got the pace to get onto the ball.
No one was marking him. He had too much time.
Don't catch up to me, don't you, Dad? Don't you, Dad? No.
Well, I thought that was in, Derek. He struck it so sweetly. Plenty of power. Can't come much
closer
than that.
Yes,
well, they've been getting the substitute
the
ready, and now they will make the personnel change.
Which is good.
Another live match from the Bundesliga
left,
coming up soon on EA TV. It's Mainz versus Greuther Fürth. Well, sincere apologies for having to cut you off just then, Alex. To confirm, Wolfsburg did score in that game, and they are running away with it, seemingly. 3-0 in front.
No.
And now, passing it through!
Oh, no.
It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. 10 minutes to go
there. That's a good challenge, you know.
Giving the ball away.
Strong tackle.
through.
This could pose problems for the defenders. High echelon goalkeeping there.
In the box for me, please. In the box, in the box.
See how it affects the match.
In the box.
Playing it in.
And head.
Well, not the easiest of chances.
Somewhat
tightly marked, but not even
wait,
close.
This has
the
definitely
end.
Been the best game of our career. Don't know how we're at an 8.5 rating. We're at 9.4 when we scored that goal, so.
So on the cusp of the final whistle, so and the visitors very much in command, Stuart.
Yeah, this has been a good performance. They've looked really sharp going forward, and they've shown a lot of energy.
It has
They'll
indeed.
Certainly be pleased with their overall display up to now.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Oh, nice.
There is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute.
2-0 win, I'll take it completely.
Steffi Leedies. Well, they had a decent reading.
We've got the first 3 points of
the
season.
Final whistle, and it's all gone to
got
plan
another goal.
Fans.
Two goals in the Bundesliga so far. Two goals in two games, so yeah, I'm happy about that. Finished on an 8.4 match rating, which I'm not too happy about. But yeah, let's see if that did count as an assist. If that count as an assist, I want to know badly. No, it did not, unfortunately. But we will be getting level 6 in this training drill. And then after this training drill, we'll be moving on to another Bundesliga game, trying to continue our decent run in it. We've played 2 games, we've got a draw and a win, so we've not lost any games, that's the best part. I really do think we need to upgrade our pace. Oh no, I was waiting for it when there was one left. Oh no, we're 73 rated on the thing that it says anyway. Are we in the starting 11 for this game? And have they offered for me? No, they're not. They're not even offered for me into. Yeah, they're not offered for me. Oh, why would you not offer, man? They had a good performance. Right. Now against should be getting 3 points. Come on, let's do this. We should also
hello
be getting another
what
goal.
We can't complain about today.
Maybe
our
first assist.
Absolutely perfect playing conditions.
Let's go.
My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson.
What?
And we have live action from the Bundesliga.
You're telling me that's
right
a fair
up
challenge?
It is Mainz.
Just absolutely.
Thanks, Derek. Both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly. Hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully we get a really good game here.
Now the keeper grabs it.
Oh, they've looked strong off the bat, so that's really something. It's good. Win that. No, we're lucky.
Oh,
nice.
Here,
we're the one with the keeper. It's our chance to strike. Come on. Don't mess up the channel. 1-0. 8 minutes in. 1-0.
Well, first of all,
star man for the club.
They're all over the place.
For the goal of the season.
That's
come
a
on
good finish. Great composure.
1-0 then.
When that chance came, I just knew I couldn't mess it up. I almost felt pressure at the same time though, because I was like,
yeah, I'm going to be disappointed with that pass.
Because if I, like, if the keeper saves that, I'd be like, how would you say that? Keeper done 372 and would keep you this, so.
Lee Jae Sung. And the ball with Onisibo.
Oh, come on.
He's in behind. Well, was on his own.
Oh, that's a good. What? Did he not save this? No, he didn't get a hand to it. I thought he did,
Well, I'm not surprised he missed that. He never really looked in complete control, did he?
It was probably a bit too far out to try the shot, but I thought the guy would catch up with me. So.
Now Dudziak.
Yeah. But yeah.
1-0. 18
minutes
in.
They're on the attack. No.
And whipped into the box.
Catch it, nice.
But claimed by the goalkeeper.
His keeper.
An alert
intervention. Oh no, that's superb defending there. We're on an 8.4 match rating. I'd say that's good.
On the ball, Dudziak. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack.
Oh come on, you've got the pace, son.
Oh, a lovely ball. But in fact, he's taken up an offside position.
24 minutes in, still 1-0. Still by that one goal. We need to extend it.
Really good interception.
Bad call for a pass. Well, to be honest, it was.
Dangerous looking through ball.
My guy just wants to be involved in the game. How have we been down to an 8.3 because the keeper faced the shot?
Who can they pick
out? It's not fair. Up to me, please. Up to me. Thank you. Turn him.
Spot on with that tackle.
Huh?
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Quite possibly a yellow card. As
it is
our
first
stopped.
Yellow of our career. Did it for the team. So, like.
Understandably, he wanted to give it a go, but straight at the keeper.
Clock, do some defensive work that did something about it, but we've got luck, that's fine, as long as we don't get sent off.
Running with the ball confidently, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was.
I think that yellow card has really made my rating go properly down.
Well, very close to
half time
now, and it's a narrow lead for the home side. Stuart, how would you assess what you've seen?
Yes, they're defending.
Real chance!
Oh, good save, keeper. I've been pushed over there.
For a foul. It looks promising. Well, they have the ball once more. Oda Kamara. Seguin. Could play it in. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that.
No, we're just going to throw it back to the young boy. 1-0 at half time from our only goal. Our one goal being. That's our third of our career. It is the third of the season.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Griesbeck. And a goal to update you on in the Augsburg match. That means we join
if
Alex Scott.
If we get sent off, that would be like the worst thing ever. The reason I went in for it, I thought all the defenders were like half asleep.
Alex keeping us right up to date. A good and fair
challenge. That's better. Not from me, though. Let's see if I can do anything about it. Don't stop the game. Don't you dare stop the game. Don't you dare stop the game.
Well, the referee has decided that the injury is sufficiently serious for play to be stopped. Treatment required. And so play will be restarted by means of a drop ball.
8.6. So not that bad of a rating.
Griesbeck.
But at the same time, not the best, not the best.
Yep, Will Willems.
I knew they were going to stop it when he was on the ground for that long.
Possession changes hands, the interception there. Chance to do damage. And turned onto the woodwork.
What a save.
Well, that saved just about
save of the season, contender. I'm not even joking. That was an amazing save. Thought it trickled in at one point, but no, it didn't.
Well, this is a story we've been following, and now until the T's have been crossed and the I's dotted, Marco Asensio has completed his move to Borussia Dortmund, Stuart.
Well, I think he'll fit in well to their
Marco
style of play.
Asensio,
he's a skillful player, but
sense.
The move will just bring out the best of him. It's a good signing for both him and the club.
Well, the pass not finding its target. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. He made it look simple,
good
really.
Good tackle.
Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Justin Hogma. Ola Kamara. Sebastian Griesbeck. Now moving the ball impressively here. Targets available. Cross comes in.
Keep on going. Keep on going. Keep on going. Shot. Oh, that's horrible for me now. I should be smashing that home.
And a substitution in the offing.
No. What have I been in there, honestly?
More live Bundesliga action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Mainz facing Hoffenheim. Well, a goal to let you know about in the Augsburg game. With the details, Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal for Leverkusen. They've pulled ahead by three with 77 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex. Adrian Fein. Well-timed tackle. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, danger here as he runs up.
He has got the dribbling.
Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
To run through everyone. I do think
they are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. Lost possession.
85 minutes in, still that's
a well-struck
pass. One goal that separates the two sides.
Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Chance to play it in, but nothing
well,
to worry about.
Please don't score from this. I swear, if they score from this, they're going
to
get
questions. They will now make use of their substitutes bench.
No. The defending now.
He
could have connected it up better, to be honest, but I'm glad he did.
And unfortunately for him,
now
he got that all wrong.
We've got a chance now. What am I doing?
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time.
Yes, I think it's said and done. I think it's all done. I think it's all done. Nope. Defending. Oh my
and
goodness,
there goes the final
oh
whistle.
My goodness,
and the
that Hull
fans
really
are going to be happy, and the ball with Onisivo.
Where was the goal that we scored? Goal, here it was. 1-1, like, you can't miss this. I'm sorry, I was really, really feeling the pressure now. Like, if I missed that, I think this is why they... Unbelievable save. And if you go into instant replay, then change the angle to probably here. Watch what happens. So. No, that's not it. Where is it? What do you mean, no goal? Oh yeah, it was this instant replay, and I go, no, if I go slow motion, watch this, so it's a lovely strike into that corner, he tips it, and tips it, hits the post here, I thought it went in, and then goes out of play. Like, how has he saved that? How has he actually done that? But anyways, the 1-0 win, completely take it. Completely take it, absolutely. I know he's injured, I know it's such a big drama. But
hopefully, in this January, not January, excuse me, not in the January, the first month transfer window, we can get some offers. We can, that'd be good. Anyone offered in the first hour, no, second hour. I never get offers from the transfer market. Not the transfer market. The window. No one ever offers in the window for me. Sidebound for 7 months. I'm just waiting. I'm genuinely waiting. I'm waiting for it to say that someone's offered for me. No, last hour, moving into the last hour now. Last hour, here it is. You're joking me, no one's offered. You're joking me. Like, you can't be joking me. Oh, the next game is Hoffenheim. Here's go. What? What? We got played a month. Let's go. Oh my. What in the world? Never knew we were that good. Yeah. I mean, we have scored 3 goals in 3 games. Very consistent with that, but yeah, very happy about that. Hoffenheim, here we go.
Cameras trained on one man, 3 goals in his last 3 games. Will he be hard to stop again? Stay with us on EAT.
We're the top scorer in the league.
We're all set to go here at the 3-0 arena in Zinsheim. I'm Derek Gray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And the focus is on the Bundesliga.
In behind, not there.
It's Hoffenheim, and they take on Mainz.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
A very good tackle.
A dribble of dreams, maybe? No.
Ndika. Joshua Brennett. And now Ndika.
Guys, comment down below what you think the best goal of my career is.
Smuggled away.
In the stream right now, what do you think it is?
Takes the shot. And a goal!
No, that is just a goalkeeper error. That's cost us a goal. That's the annoying. Make the run. Go on. Get to it. And then, yes. And then turn in. Inside. Run. Run for it. He trips over his own player. When you see what happened just then, he got his own player. He tried to slide tackle me, he got his own player. So, I'm happy about that.
This looks promising.
Oh, that's the best goal of our career. Oh, that is.
What a contest this is turning out to be.
Oh my goodness. What has just happened?
So underway. One goal apiece here. Well, I'm hearing there's been a goal in the Leverkusen match. Alex Scott can fill us in.
Yeah, it's a goal for Leverkusen.
Oh, and again. We're on fire.
Another one. 2 goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No one celebrating. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score.
5 goals in 4 matches. This is the 4th match. We played 3. This is the 4th.
Chance to do damage. So,
it's like 3-5 goals in front.
Options in the centre.
This is my fault.
Oh, a vital piece of last ditch
defending. If we get our hat trick. But yeah, this has definitely been our best game in terms of goals.
No way through.
Not just because. It's the only game we've got too because of the goals there were.
Munas Dabur.
First goal was absolutely incredible.
It's with Adamian.
And our second was just a good finish.
As you can see, the visitors have had much less
our
of the ball.
First one, when they have had definitely it, the best so goal of our career so far.
The field, win the ball back in those areas and then counter attack quickly.
If they win this game, I won't even mind. Well, I will. But
the attack continues.
I'm just happy I've got them two goals.
The foul, a chance to come
if they score from this free kick, I'm going to get them down.
Well, they're doing their best
I thought that was him for a minute, you know.
Well, it's a decent effort, but they're still trailing. They need something special here.
Junuzovic. Oh, he's given us away.
Give me the ball when I want
right,
the ball.
Let's join Alex Scott for an update, because I understand,
scorting.
Alex, something has happened in Germany.
I won't do what I just did. Ridiculous
Many
stuff.
Thanks, Alex.
No.
Well, no mistake from the keeper acting decisively.
To me, please. Thank you. Turn. Oh, no.
That's how to rob them of possession. Joshua Brennett.
We've got a 10 out of 10 performance. We've never had that.
And running
so
it back.
Feels good.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
Being unlucky, I guess.
And does well to keep
best game of our career. Best goals of our career in the game.
And space to cross it.
So I'm very happy we've run with it this game.
We have players waiting at the back post.
I thought that was a free kick then. 2-1 at half time. 2-1. Let's go. So get an assist on one goal. Get score at least one goal from outside the box. We've scored two.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
And the first goal was just ridiculously good. If we get that hat trick,
vital interception.
If we get that hat trick, imagine the team. Will we get in team of the week? Definitely. We got played a month last month, so hopefully we can live up to that again. I'm not sure.
In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here.
Cross it in, go on.
Well, when it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't. And the big news confirmed, Manchester United have succeeded.
Why
have
Manchester United signed all these players? They signed De Ligt. Good save. They signed De Ligt and now they've signed this guy.
Just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Time for a change then.
Hoffenheim have been finally under pressure though. They have been putting in some good chances, but just not taking enough of them.
Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here.
Oh, come on. That ball was if that ball went
something
through.
Exciting. Good tackle.
No. Okay, good.
That is not going
no,
to be
what
well
we're
wide
doing.
Of the target.
Look at the shot. Look at it. Look at the shot. That's just hit wrong.
And they will
that's
make
just hit completely
now.
Wrong. We've had five shots, we've scored two of them.
Ndika.
We carry this Found team quite there. A bit, to be honest. After three
a
games,
game
I think
from
we've
the
got.
For you to look forward to here on
what?
EATV.
Got
it's
one all draw.
Armenia
one, two. 2-1 win, I think.
Now, from what I'm hearing, there's been a goal in
one,
the Bayern Leverkusen game. Alex Scott has all the
win.
Details.
And now we might have another win. Our third win of the season.
Yeah,
but like 3-1 maybe,
ever.
I'm not sure. If we get the hat trick, that'll be ridiculous.
Karim Onisivo. He read it well defensively.
I think I've had a good game.
Now, what can they do?
Maybe not this half, but the first 20 minutes I was very
really
quick.
The ideal clearance.
Oh, I thought that was,
a tremendous
that was
block.
Going in there or whatever. On the counter now.
A lot of live football to come right here.
What
on
a challenge.
TV, and a very much
hope number
you can
five,
join us for this
them.
Game.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
Losing possession. And a goal to let you know about in the Bayer Leverkusen match. Alex Scott has all the information for us.
Yes, it's a goal for Borussia Dortmund. They now lead 3-2 with
10 minutes left. We can
yes,
hold
thank
on.
You very much. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one.
Oh, go on for the hat trick. For the hat trick.
Unable to put the seal on victory.
Well, what a chance, Derek.
That
was the game right there.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready. And now they will make the personnel change.
We've had so many chances. We've had enough chances to get that hat trick.
Now, in the dying embers of the game, it
looks
as though
the visitors have done enough. Stuart,
your assessment.
Well, they should have had this wrapped up long ago. Some of their football has been excellent. But they're going to need to be resilient in these final few minutes to get their much deserved victory.
Thank you. No.
And very deftly cut out.
The ball was fine. It was just.
The ball just overdone. And that's easy peasy for the keeper.
Well, the fans are certainly playing their part here. Just listen to this noise.
Determined defending. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending.
And that
is that.
The
referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Ron Williams proved his best game of his career to this point. And he's just carried his team 10 out of 10 match rating. Can we just have a look at both our goals? This first goal in particular. We need to go into instant replay for the effect. No, I'm not. Go back. And then go. Let's go slow motion. Watch this. On the edge of the box. Finesse shot. That might just be a good angle to see it from. So, ball comes in. And then finesse shot it. Look at the way it hits the net, just from this view. The way it hits the net, look at that. Like, what a finish. And then, the one in the 20th minute was still a very, very good goal. Bang. Finesse shot, edge of the area. 2-1 win, 2 goals. Carrying our team to another win again. We got man of the match, we've got a few skill points, so yeah, I'm open about that. Heading, then I'm gonna do that, and then new sprint speed. Yeah, 74. Which is good. We've got 8 to play, 76 shots. Very good stats, I'd say. Very good stats. So I've not been approached by anyone. I might request a loan, you know. This is not a big club, but I just think a loan out might be good for our career. Anyways, next match.
A big day
in
for
the Bundesliga.
For his maiden
after
start,
this game,
the
we will
live
check where we are
TV.
In the table.
For most
I haven't
of the fans
yet.
In attendance here,
I think we are top scorer.
The raincoats, it's a
after our
day for this match.
Performance.
I'm Derek
is.
Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And the focus is on the Bundesliga. Live action coming up. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Here's the initial 11 for Mainz. Andres Guardado plays with Luka Milivojevic in the centre of midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Real chance!
What a save. Opens up his body well there. To save that. I don't know how that's got a corner, but we'll roll with it.
Well, I know the home side are very proud of this particular statistic. They can boost the best defensive record in the league, Stuart.
Well, they've been so solid at the back, but it's in front of their own fans.
Yeah, he's going to shoot, yeah. Good block. And we've got it out of the danger area. Nice. Oh, well, that's bad for me, that's bad.
Intercepting it. Well, for Mainz, you have to conclude everything went to plan in their win against Hoffenheim. How might this one go, Stuart?
That away victory was a really good performance. Today will be tougher, though, and I'm expecting a really close contest between two well-drilled teams. I'm going for a draw, as it's difficult to separate them.
Laid into the box. And not cleared away properly. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there.
There you go. Again. Oh, lovely.
Promising sequence.
Breath.
Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? He's played it short here. Oh, fancy footwork.
Oh, thank you.
In it goes.
They just opened a massive amount of room. And I just went through there and smashed it into the back of the net. 1-0, come on. 1-0. In my opinion, we have the best free kick stats here, so... Manuel, I don't understand why we're not on free kicks or penalties.
Really good high press. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Great opportunity.
Oh, lovely. Lovely, come on. It's not a goal or an assist, but it's a goal.
But, so,
oh, it's two in front. That's not
a really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend.
2-0 at the moment, we're leading 2-0. Hopefully we can keep it that way. Pick it up.
A little bit of accuracy.
Keep it in. Pick that up. Please, head. Decent.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Well, they couldn't keep it. That's very effective.
Look at that ball control and dribbling now. It's just world-class. It's just that pace lets us down. Dribble through the defence like it's not even there.
To beat him. Is this the moment?
Dribble.
Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say.
Like, look at how well,
some
slow
big
we
news
are.
Coming through from one of the other games. It's Let's hear about it from Alex Scott.
Yes, Augsburg were awarded the penalty, but the goalkeeper pulled out a worldly of a save. It remains 1-0 with under 5 minutes left to play till half time.
Alex with the info as ever.
2-0 at the half time break. A goal. That foot is in front. Bayern Munich are drawing 0-0, so that might be good for us if we
try to contend with them. We probably won't be. And now the second half is underway. Eggestein.
It'd be a great achievement to win the Bundesliga. Not one of the top teams in it.
Strongly to win the ball.
Oh, what a ball.
What a goal that was. If I could get on to the end of it, that would be 3-0, I think.
Eggestein.
I'm fairly certain.
Well, I'm hearing that the situation has changed in the Augsburg match.
Well, I keep on living, to be honest.
Can he get one back?
And he did It wasn't even like a properly powerful strike.
Now the delivery. Well, no
there we go. Thank you. Caught it. Good.
Well, apologies to Alex for having to cut her off when we did. To clarify, Augsburg did score on that match. And the...
Good save. That's when you need to dive and not pick it up.
Had a lot of discussion about him prior to this game. Well, every player remembers his first professional start. Memories, memories for you, Stuart.
Well, Derek, it was a long time ago, but I can still remember it so clearly. Hopefully, he has a good game today, enjoys the moment, and has an excellent career.
Good-looking ball. Jamal Edinov had a chance to whip it in here. Applying vigorous pressure. Promising possession, this. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. And it is substitution.
They're not bringing
time,
me up, which is good. What, 2-0, 63 minutes in, I think is very rude. That with 2-0 off is just good.
Possession changes hands, the interception there. Nicolas Höfler. Quite that.
Don't get one back now, don't get one back now. No. Okay. Come on. We can do this. We're taking the kickoff now.
So back underway. Intriguing
contest. That was not my idea. Not what I wanted to do either. Chase it. No, chase it and get on to the end of that.
Not all that convincing defensively. Nicolas Höfler. On to Petersen. Well, big news for PSG fans. They've got their man, Stuart.
Well, he's a great talent. Hopefully this move will see him play at his best week in, week out. It's a really good move for everyone.
No.
With an effective clearance. Is this the moment?
And the keeper's stretching
to deny him.
Good shot.
Substitution time it is.
Just in the end.
And there's the delivery.
Wasn't good enough.
With no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper.
Come on now, we got this. We still got this.
Left for play.
10 minutes left now. We can hold.
And it's
2-1 lead. We can hold it. I know we can.
Well, do they have it in them to level this?
If they level it, I'm going to get annoyed.
So,
closing down from the key.
Stick
it away.
Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level.
If we end up level, what a save. Get it out.
Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Right, goal news to bring you from the Augsburg game. And Alex Scott has that for us.
It's a goal for Gladbach. No one was marking him. He had too much time. And it was a simple finish in the end. It's now 2-1 with 86 minutes on the clock.
Cheers, Alex. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute.
I'll take a 2-1 win.
Eggestein.
I'll take it.
Clear.
Yes, 2-1 win in the end. Then don't get another one up, go back, and it's a 2-1 win in the end. Good start. Did the season for this club. Yeah, Bayern Munich drew. So now we're going to check, guys, who's the top assisters. Will be of course. Who's the top scorers? Who's first? We're first! Wow! We're actually first, and in second comes Leipzig. That's funny, because we drew against them at the start of the season. Can we go to maybe... No, I know what we can do. We can go to season, we can go to play stats. It does say top scorer. We are the top scorer. 6 goals.
A legend has been born.
And hopefully we get offered by bigger clubs. Bundesliga is a big league, but it's just not got some teams are not amazingly big. Which obviously I don't mind, because this is our starter club. We're gonna work our way to amazingly big clubs. Which have we got? Recent loan request. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. So
Leverkusen, tough game. But we can do it. I believe in our players.
Well, I believe in
one man, the focus of attention. In a rich vein of form, and number one on the scoring charts. Can he do it again today? Live.
Yeah, he will be scoring again today.
Hello and welcome to the city of Leverkusen. The venue for this game.
He's scored in every single game.
I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And the focus
every
is on the
Bundesliga.
Live action coming up. It's Bayer Leverkusen, and they take on Mainz. And the pressure is on. Can he clear it away?
Winning streak or unbeaten streak going. Good header, I guess. I'd say. He's running
some
back
progress
around
with the ball at his feet. Could be! And the shot just over
that's
the top.
Unlucky for them, but that's good for us. It's now. We can build an attack
for Mainz. Andres Guardado plays with Luka Milivojevic in the centre of midfield.
No, nope, so many attacking different ways to configure they're an attack. Us,
in this case, it'll be two men up front.
Oh no, this guy's good. This number 7. Doing our defence. 30.
Karim Onisivo.
No, get to that, please. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You've actually got the pace. Probably why you play on the wing. Oh, come on. Unlucky. Unlucky one. Unlucky. Did we get our first goal from a header? That wasn't even me who headed it.
No damage done. Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, that's a very impressive return, isn't it? He's been excellent, and it's not just been his goals. His all-round play has looked really bright this season.
Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Must be! And the keeper's delighted to see that sail well over the bar. Goal kick. Well, for Mainz, just what they wanted. A win last time out against Freiburg.
No, they're going to stop the game
here. So the referee has called a halt to the proceedings. And a drop ball after the injury situation.
I go off the pitch if you need it. And they're dead. However you pronounce your name, I don't care.
Moussa Diaby.
Come on, we need to do something about this game. Seriously, 26 minutes in. It's 0-0.
And options in the centre. Intercepting it intelligently.
Oh, unlucky, unlucky. It's not a bad idea.
Paulinho. They've won back possession.
No, I was making that run. I was ready for the
Alario
ball.
Not the best clearance.
I'm way Musa offside, Diaby. I don't know why I'm up there, but
it's with Mitchell Backer.
It's annoying me.
And the cross not quite accurate
can
enough.
Can I score
that? Well, wasn't totally in control, and a corner kick conceded here.
Please defend.
Not all that convincing.
Okay, good. He's got it out the area.
And keeping it out.
They've deserved a 1-0 lead, I do think.
Delivering
all over us.
And he's done well.
But our keeper, top.
Well, the corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. So after that, a goal kick it'll be.
Okay, goal kick. 36 minutes in, but we did something from them. Come on. Come on.
Oh, they've lost it. Alario. Defensive resilience to shut them down.
No, what now?
Okay, good save. Well, we gave it the big build-up, but he didn't quite deliver on his promise.
Well, their finishing, as the stats confirm, has been wasteful, which is a shame because their build-up play has been really inventive. They just need to be more clinical in front of goal.
Our whole team has been terrible this game, including me.
If you're wondering
me.
About stoppage time, so, 1 minute to be added on.
But hopefully we can do something about it.
It's with Vidmer. Can they create something?
But we scored literally right before half time, last week in the first half. Our team in the league. Literally. The last kick of the first half. Seventh goal of the season. Come on, we're banging in goals left and right. Like, come on. You're not to be messed with. If we get 3 points, it'd be crucial because it extends our run at the top.
Let's send it over to Alex Scott now because Alex,
come on. That's the problem. Physicality as well.
Munir.
Right, is it?
Palacios on the ball.
We can be physically strong sometimes.
Poor pass under no real pressure.
Taking clearance.
Well, this is the home of live
football, EATV,
and we have more live Bundesliga action for you to look forward to. It's Mainz against Union Berlin. Options in the centre.
Versus Union Berlin.
Great pressure to run the ball back. Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt. A long way wide.
Who knows, could have.
Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches.
Kind of like these white kicks, to be honest.
And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Determined defending.
We're on an 8.7.
Munir. Moussa Diaby. Possession ceded by Leverkusen. Right, let's quickly join Alex Scott because there's been a change to the scoreline at the Deutsche Bank Park.
Good turn.
Can he finish?
And that's well, no, we saved it. What a save that was as well.
Delivering it.
Head. Oh no. That wasn't even
to
me.
Can't quite take advantage in the end. Fosu Mensah, and apologies to Alex for having to cut her off. Just to confirm, Frankfurt did score in that match, and the match is level at 1-1. Good-looking sequence. My goodness, it looked as though he was
red,
clean
please.
Through.
Red card.
And the referee, what will he do here? Made sure
shoot.
Nothing came of that. And it might be.
Shoot.
Now defenders having to cover up. He succeeds in clearing it.
Well, the fans are certainly playing their part here. Just listen to this noise.
15 minutes left. They've got a red for that.
In the middle.
For when I was like.
Still could be dangerous. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. And a goal update for you in the Eintracht Frankfurt game. Let's join Alex Scott with an update.
It's a goal for Cologne. It's now 2-1 with just over 10 minutes left.
No.
And a really
good catch,
fine
good
piece
catch.
Of goalkeeping.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right decision.
No,
that, easy save in the end.
Our ball, I guess.
Time for a change then.
Yep, it is our ball.
Lukoki. And intercepted it. defensive roadblock in the way of that.
Oh, what a ball! Through. For the brace.
We have got the brace. Come on.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Two goals late in the half. One late in the first half and one late in the second half. Could we have another late goal?
Looking confident with the ball at his feet.
I want to say, I had to turn away from the man there. Sort of made me. Yeah, what, just play it there.
He's gonna have a go here.
No, that wasn't where I was aiming my shot.
Like a good option, but goalkeeper's ball. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. And there it is.
Two goals.
And it's a victory for the visitors.
That's all. I think we've got 8 or 9 now. I think we've got 8 in our career and 8 in the season. So, man of the match again. In form. So, we've got no loan offers yet. Probably will if we start simming. That is obviously not games, we could play other games. But level 8, 4 skill points. That's used, could use, actually. I'm gonna do paste again. And I'm gonna go home. Is that 8? Alright, 75 overall, 83 pace. Which is, I feel like that's what we needed, to be honest. I don't know. We will be getting stars over all of these people. Let's just call them people because no. I'll do it after them. After the match. Hopefully, eventually, we will get star for Germany. That would be
unbelievable. What a fabulous start to the season for him. Does he have more goals in his future? Stay with us.
Oh, we've got like a thing of us in the stadium. That's cool.
And that's exactly what we've got. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray.
Can I actually like go around to look at that? I want to look at that. Instant replay, maybe. We could see it. If you do different angles, turn it round. Where's our big graffiti thingy? Whatever it was. We was on it, it said Williams. Where is it? I don't know, but we could do a bit of exploring, to be honest. Not going to. You can see, obviously, if you look there, scoreboard with 9 seconds in at this point. Apparently. See now, look, there's another one. We're zooming in on the ball. Ooh. And them green trainers, look at them, I love them. So, yeah.
And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson.
It's not there
very
anymore.
Much looking forward to bringing you live action from the Bundesliga in a matter of
good defensive work. No, if we can see it now.
Union Berlin.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And that's an important
intervention. What is that?
Good-looking cross.
We can see because of that.
Still alive.
Okay, good keeping.
Well, what an opportunity. Nice header. Really good defending, you've got to
not,
say.
No, it's not really because it was meant to be to me.
So there's a glance at the table and confirmation that 1 point will be enough for the hosts to move top, although I'm sure the manager will expect them to focus on claiming all 3.
Well, they've certainly had a great start to the season.
Cruiser! Foiling his opponent completely.
We've really been put under pressure this game. Don't dare slide or whatever. Oh no, I thought that was heading
well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation.
Like it.
He knew that was going wide.
I think this is our like six game, maybe.
We're getting the ball forward. But really sticking to the task defensively.
Come on, we got this.
And he keeps going. Dangerous ball.
Nope.
And he seemed to catch it on the wrong part of his head.
Oh, the keeper would have saved that. Around 22 minutes in. And
well,
we actually play offside.
It certainly was a good performance and result in the last match against Bayer Leverkusen. How do you think this one will go, Stuart?
Well, what a good 2-0 win that was, particularly away from home. Today, though, it's going to be a really competitive game, and I'm not sure I can pick a winner here. Should be compelling.
Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, he's certainly on fire at the moment. He looks fit, he looks sharp, and he's full of confidence. He's just
come quite
good punch.
On. And the keeper dicing with danger.
We've got a solid keeper.
And they might be onto something. But there is a very alert goalkeeper.
What is going
you.
On? No, we're up by
not
over.
The greatest pass. By easily over. Intercepted.
Need to get back.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward.
I'm trying to control all those.
Well, tremendous block. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. It is a decent looking attack here. Oh, good strike!
What a strike, that is close.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Firing it towards goal. Oh, narrowly wide. So unlucky.
That was unlucky again. We're just trying to find that opener. Ron Williams is.
Haraguchi. On attacking possibilities.
Sorry if I say Rob instead of Rob.
Can't miss, surely.
It's a bit of a
and the keeper's delighted to see that sail well over the bar. Goal kick.
It's a good play around the defenders.
They could really get at the opposition.
He did decent now, not
Becker.
Amazing. Fortunately, but.
Abonnee.
Not had a great first half, apart from a couple of good shots, like very decent shots.
Still pushing for that goal that would see
not
them
really
ahead.
Been up to anything. Good catch, keeper. As
it is, their first half story has been written.
Honestly, I don't mind if I don't score absolutely every game, because it's about the team winning, not just me.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second
Let's
half.
Go. Oh, come on. Like, you know what I mean? With physicality. It's just a bit like...
Christopher Trimmel. Well, he's lost the ball. He's got space. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Well, a big Bundesliga match for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's Mainz facing Borussia Dortmund.
Turn.
And they have possession again.
I was trying to turn him there as soon as I got it, but I couldn't.
Alejandro.
Which is sad. No, don't score them.
Well, that sounds like the spirit of the attacker.
No, one knows if... They shoot and they're like not outside the box and score.
Well, the ball lost here.
Okay, good. I need to get back onside so that I can help my team out.
Well, not hard to read that.
That
pass.
Is just a terrible pass for number 15. Didn't even get to him, to be honest.
Promising pass. And a fine cross.
Catch it.
Oh, but claimed by the nice. Goalkeeper. Another live match from the Bundesliga coming up soon on EA TV. Union Berlin against Wolfsburg.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
And intercepts again. Khedira. Genki Haraguchi. An effective challenge. In with a chance. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending.
Oh, no.
And there the attack ends for now.
Thought that was it.
If they score before we do, I'm going to be sad.
Cruiser.
Very, very sad.
Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it.
They might have had a slightly better.
And away, a corner kick it'll be.
My player in general, if he gets something off, but I think if we could generally
let's
do
something. Let's see about the delivery. So it's going to be a goal kick here.
Goal kicks, thank you. 15 minutes left, can we do something? If we do something, it'll be extraordinary.
And we're inside the final 15 minutes.
We really need the 3 points.
Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
He's actually made his run before his teammate has control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
What am I doing?
Becker.
What can I do that I can do?
Haraguchi.
Risk of subbing off.
And there to intervene.
Stop popping that up on my screen because it's not making it any better, to be honest.
Level pegging, but can they change that?
No, don't.
Oh, no.
I'm going to be subbed off by the end of this. If there's a sub, it's me. If we lose this, we would. Which is actually quite annoying for me, but quite good at the same time. Because the fact that we were the ones who got subbed off for that guy and he scored. That's just like. That's hard to take, but at least we got the 3 points in the bag. We moved on, everything. At least we've got the 3 points. Honestly, now I want to be loaned out for this, to another club, to be honest. Loan offer. No. Not a good team, simple as that. No, I'm not joining them. Media ghetto. I'm not joining them. I'm a 75 rated centre forward who is in top quality form. I'm not joining them on a loan deal. No, I'm not for short term either. Oh, what a game this is. Does it say third Dortmund or is it? No, it doesn't. Hazard! Oh, it's Forgan, isn't it? I thought Eden and Thingy would be playing on the same team. That would be, like, amazing. But, yeah, big game coming up. The 16-year-old is ready for it. Is he, actually? He probably is. If we score, then we're ready for it. Come on, let's not get subbed off this time. Let's have a good performance.
The hosts have been scoring freely all season, but they face the best defence in the league. Who will come out on top?
Best defence in the league, huh? Best defence in the league. Best defence in the league.
Welcome to the Zignar.
Do you have the best defence in the league?
I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties.
I know, Bruce, you don't remember the call. That's a bad challenge, you know, Carl.
You would expect a booking under the circumstances.
It won't be so great against this man.
Well, they have it again.
It might be.
Torgan Azar.
Yeah, it is.
An inability to keep hold of the ball there.
It's his brother.
And it's gone out of play for
we
the Dortmund
throw. Thought they would be on the same team for a minute.
Radin. Won it back.
Breath.
Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. He goes short.
And oh, no.
Well, he must have thought that was in. He struck it so cleanly.
What a strike that was. So unlucky not to be
well,
a goal.
This was always going to be an intriguing contest. A number one attack against the tightest defence. How do you see it going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, I'm excited by this one. I love nothing better than seeing a great attacking team. But I also admire good defending.
Right,
this should be a cracking contest.
And crossed in there. And they deal with the threat this time. Holland. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Well, couldn't keep it. Radu.
Oh, no, Lynn.
Superb block.
Unlucky.
He's found a pocket of space.
Lucky there.
Rice.
Marco Rice, what's he gonna do?
And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Top class defending. Firing it towards goal, and the keeper more than equal to it. Well, for Mainz, a very good victory in the last game against Union Berlin. How do you think this one will go, Stuart?
Come on.
Yes, I thought...
Really, oh, what a header from Hart.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Played over. Not really the ideal clearance.
Oh, sent him. Sent him again.
Into the advanced position. And a free kick awarded by the referee. And perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card. Different story next time, no doubt. Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did.
Good shot.
Touchline for a throw.
Come on.
Crucial interception and in impending danger. Holland. Drill ball, no height on it.
No, Royce.
Tremendous block.
Good block. Come on. If they pick up three points against us, that'll be a very, very good win.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
So far, I think everyone's hurt, to be honest. Apart from that little spell from me, that great run. Don't really think that we've been amazingly on top. That's half time, Johnny. Blow it, man. Blow it. Blow it. Thank you. Half time. 0-0 between Rishi Dortmund and us. Erling Haaland is a beast. He has had a good few opportunities. Again, like me, not really taking them.
Axel Witsel. Radu with it. Well, can they open up the defence here? Torgan Azar. Oh, good play this. And Royce is in there.
Oh, that was a block, I think. They'd be in the lead. But, nope. Turns out,
can someone get on the end of this?
Head.
Last man back, and John.
No, you're joking me. What a volley that is, by the way. From Hummels.
what a volley. He's Hummels as well, and he's just gone and done that.
And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick.
For us.
Substitution it is for Dortmund. Hummels. Well, this should be a really absorbing Bundesliga match coming up on EA TV. It's Mainz against Augsburg. It's there for it! And the keeper diving to thwart it.
They've had a good performance, we just...
Who can they pick out?
We can't really...
Well, that's the end of that for now.
Too much. Nice.
And Meunier's lost the ball here, showing a lot of
colour
there.
Again. Get them level? Again.
Oh dear, oh dear.
What was that?
Opportunity squandered,
what was that? That was for the equaliser. Generally, you don't get too many better than that. What I just did.
And Dortmund will go to the bench.
Terrific. And we remain 1-0 down against Dortmund. Possibly the best team in the Bundesliga, so I don't know if we lose against them. I think it would be incredible just to get a point. Like against Leipzig, for example. They're a top-tier team in the Bundesliga.
Axel Witsel.
As well, but if I got offered from Dortmund, I could, even though I've struggled to get a start with Erling Haaland.
Substitution it is.
As soon as I say that, he comes off for Malan, I think. Isn't that his Malan? Yeah, he is.
We're racing away here. Well, he has come,
I mean,
great,
he's had a good performance, in my opinion.
Axel Witsel, untidy in possession. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker.
72 minutes in, still 1-0 down. It doesn't look promising. Doesn't look like we can do much at this stage.
The cross is on.
This is our 8th. Bundesliga game of the season, and what a strike! If that went in, no chance of getting
it.
Little corner, please.
And with play stop, they will make the change now. So the corner played into the box.
And it, nice. And clearing it away. To me as well, nice.
Well, they have the ball once
but
more.
I lose it to Marco Reus. At least that wasn't Reus.
Axel Witsel. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Well, I'm hearing that the situation has changed in the Augsburg match. And Alex Scott has the information.
It's a goal for Augsburg. It's all even Stevens at 1-1 with just over 10 minutes left.
Good step overs, good
thanks
movement.
Thanks
as
always, Alex. Very quick thinking there.
Oh no, he's taking on one.
The conditions look pretty good for the counter attack.
Come on, please.
Real chance. Well, what a stop that was. Time is not on the side. This corner could help the prospects as they look for an equaliser.
Come on, we got this. On our head.
And over it comes.
No, but it's a good volley.
Well, good defending. Clattered out of there.
Whoever that was.
Meunier. Well, it's a great advantage to any side when you're as comfortable on the ball as they are. Crossing possibilities. Well, nothing wrong with the header, but it was always going a little bit off target.
That's it, guys. That's a good game. That's just a game. That's a good game, 1-0 win, 1-0 loss even against Dortmund. We had 3 chances, we just didn't take them. Dortmund get the 3 points in the end. Not had the best of performances, have we? Bayern Munich versus Bayern Leverkusen is also going to be on later in the game, not today, in real life. But
know, we're still second. Joint first with Hoffenheim, that's interesting. But also, Dortmund are 1 point behind us, us and Hoffenheim. So, I'm pretty sure Hoffenheim is actually our next game. This could be huge. Is it? I think it is, you know, I think it is. No, it's not. I swear I saw Hoffenheim somewhere on the calendar. Oh, we've already played them, that was... Yeah. So, no, we're not going to be playing them. But... Man, defending we need to work on. 30 defending. What is that? But we really do need these 3 points. Let's go! Not scored a goal in quite a bit either, so hopefully we can. I don't think we scored a goal in 10 games, so if we get a goal, that'll be good for. But come on, let's go. Good, good start.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. A real opening now. Oh, that was a chance to give them an early advantage.
Oh, that
well, they should be off to a flyer here. And
good
that
time
was a poor
to get
effort.
The lead.
He must hit the target.
Literally the first attack of the game.
11 for Mainz.
Very early on in the game as well, like very early. So it was amazing, but fortunately no. We couldn't. And now they're going to go and be able to score, aren't they? No.
Sure nothing on to for Mainz, a case of trying to bounce back after a defeat last time out against Borussia Dortmund. How might this one go, Stuart?
Well, away from home, I thought it was a pretty insipid display. Today, though, I think they'll bounce back and show us just what a good team they really are. They have so much talent in their squad, and they should win this.
So there's a glance at the table and confirmation that...
Derek, this could be a goal here.
And
not the bar again. A good strike, but it's just unlucky, really, to be honest, what you can say about that.
Arne Meyer.
Well, you sense the goal's coming. They're getting so close now, they just need to take one of these chances.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. A very effective clearance. Will it happen for them? It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball.
Wasn't the right thing. Wasn't the thing I was trying to do even.
A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Well, the keeper had a lot of room to cover. Splendid save. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And he didn't miss by
it's
a
nearly a good
header
scored from one of our players, but it remains 0-0. Nearly 24 minutes in now, so.
Getting forward. Has a go! And turned
no.
Over the woodwork.
Come on. Look, he's just like not with us. Like, look, he's not on our side.
Possession lost. It will be claimed by the keeper.
They've smashed it somewhere.
Arne Meyer. Niederlechner. Iago. Well, let's see about the cross. A decisive clearance it was. Strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Possession changing hands. No space for them here. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. And a decent delivery. routine, really.
Keeper, quick it before the half ends.
Well, as the stats tell us, they just haven't created enough chances. They need to get the ball into wide areas, get crosses into the box, and then get their front players attacking the ball.
Are they going to forge ahead?
No.
It went sailing over the crossbar. Not a moment he'll want to remember.
You've not got your shooting boots on this game, buddy. Really not.
Uduokai.
You've got all the dribbling and skill with you.
Lucas
Mecha. Not got it.
And fed forwards. Almost found its target. Yes. Cutting it out in the end.
Half time. No, no.
So the whistle then. We're at the halfway
this
stage.
This might be the last game of the stream. I don't know. Pretty long one.
Two teams have switched around and are ready now.
But I'll go on
half.
For however long I can. No, come
well,
on.
This is not ideal for him. He was booked earlier.
Oh, yeah, sent short, off, mate. Sent off. You've been sent off. Sent off. You got sent off.
Reece Oxford. Lorian Niederlechner with it. Well, there's nothing quite like the drama of cup action, and you can enjoy it with us here on EA TV. It's Augsburg facing Hoffenheim.
Well, it's great to have a break from the league for the players and the fans. Everybody loves this competition, and so do I. It should be a good game.
Easy save. Now, will the keeper have to pay the price for that mistake? Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Just couldn't get it through. Creative look about this.
Come on, we got this. 57 minutes.
And the cross is very much
0-0.
Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Ingvartsen. Well timed tackle. Niederlechner. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Cross fired over. And the body in the way. Meyer. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Still alive. And the time for cool heads.
What? Am I onside?
I think they're going to take the lead at some point.
What?
Because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Can he do it to take the lead?
Come on. What a ball that was, by the way. Whoever that was, what a ball. I didn't even call for it. It was just like, what a ball. I did not even call for that pass. That just went straight to me. And that was wonderful. And I also scored. Don't sum me off, please. Thank you. What, 10 out of 10? Yay.
Good work to regain possession.
I've had two amazing assists. The first assist was, I think, first goal with my career against Leipzig, where that guy, like, flicks it. Like scorpion onto me, and then I went on to score, and then the goal, the assist this game.
Oh, super piece of play. Will it be sufficiently imaginative?
Shoot! And oh no, not again! Looks just not with me with scoring these like amazing goals.
Good pressure high up the pitch.
Again!
Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating, and the danger is averted.
Well, they can all calm down now, Derek. They've got away
with
that one, you have to say.
I want to cry.
For a second, I thought that was going to seal it. Still enough time for an equaliser here, though.
Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left, and just one goal between the sides.
It's still one goal in it, so they could score with one counter, which is annoying, but...
time, we're in the lead. We can do this. We got this.
And time for the change now.
Oh, 9.6. Why have you gone down in racing again? 90th minute, now I don't know how many minutes. Again, we don't have one. Alright. Again, 1-0 win.
And the whole fans are going to be happy about this win.
Okay, so the next day is heading to, and we will train, and then we will upgrade our Ron Williams, and then do what we need to do from there. Level 9, 4 skill points, lovely. I'm going to upgrade my dribbling by 1. Just in case, shooting. I'm gonna do that, and then I'm gonna do. I'm gonna start this off. I want 76, surely. Nice. Come on. Let's go. Our first cup game of our career. We've actually played 9 games and they've all been in the Bundesliga. But now we get to play our first ever league game, which is in the DFB Pokal. And there's no way that in the second round, Borussia Dortmund and Bayern Munich get matched up against each other. They're like, there's no way. That's the first round for them, it's the first round for us. And they matched up against each other. Leipzig. I mean, that's good for us, because then we won't have to face both of them. But let's get into the second round of this competition. We would probably like to make a cup run, so it would be important to win this game.
A wet night in store, you know what? For all concerns. Good evening and welcome. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart.
No, I didn't. An action I called up for it, like, sort of difficult to explain, but we're back on it now. I will score straight away, move it, maybe we can do it. Run with him. Come on.
Now the ball is moving. Maybe
we can do it, man.
How important will that opening goal prove to be?
No, come on, play it.
Attacking possibilities
in the box, come on, please. Oh, what a ball! What a ball, that's unlucky. But we need to get in that box, but we are 6 foot, it's not amazingly big, it's not amazingly small. We can win headers 2-0. 8 minutes in, 2-0, we're on fire. You're on fire. Again, what? In the counter again. Moving through the defence. Oh no, not the crossbar again. Always when I do from like crazy goals.
I thought that looked to be going in. It was such a good effort.
Like just go from like outside the box. Like, do you remember that scream that we scored when we got our first brace? And it came off the bar, so it's But Tuna looked 16 minutes in, both from Arden Grove. Wonderful. I think we scored about 12 in our career now. We're getting to that point. We've not scored. We've hit double digits, so
possession one.
That's good. I tried to snap my own teammate, just go jump, it didn't work.
Very much run of the mill as saves go.
Nice. He's done him.
And they did have the ball, but not anymore. A creative look about this. And a good looking ball. And how about that?
Nice save, keeper. Come on.
Doesn't hesitate.
What? Is a spot kick. What? Can I? Please, I actually need to see this. What happened? Was it a handball or something? So where was the foul? Oh, it was this guy, the foul one. All right, you're joking me now.
And this our to keeper, reduce the deficit.
Got this. Yes, yes. It wasn't our keeper. It was luck, but we deserved it. So I'll take it. Absolutely. Come on.
Wonderfully weighted pass.
No. That's a good finish. That's a good goal. It's 2-1. We need to. Show our fierceness again. 2-1. We got this. We have got this. We can hold on.
Far from the ideal pass.
We can hold on.
High quality defending.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counterattack.
Good dribbling. And then we just get smashed over. Physicality again. Not great. We probably should improve our physicality next time we get like skill points.
I think
that would be a wise decision. Catch. No, don't give away another penalty, teammate, please.
At a moment he'll want to remember. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Regained possession.
That's a fair tackle, to be honest. 41 minutes in. 2-1. They could easily make it 2-2 here. The past 20 minutes, they've been all over us.
And it's gone out of play under real duress.
Right. 43 minutes in. We can get another goal if it's quick. If we do it quickly, then yeah. We can. No, we can't. No, we can't. If it's 1 minute, we can't. No.
Time situation. No. 1 minute here.
We just can't let them score with half time. All right.
And with that, the first half draws to a close.
Lovely. Absolutely lovely. Lovely stuff.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. A very good tackle.
Nope, get back in your net, keeper.
To whip it in here. And the keeper making sure nothing untoward happened.
No, he beat me to that.
Oh, good looking run.
Cross it in. Go on. Nice.
So a deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine.
Right, if they don't score from this corner, we have a good chance of doing
trying
something.
To deliver it accurately.
No, keeper, you won't get to pick that up because I can never counter from your throws. Look at that! So that was meant to be to me. You threw it out of the.
Well,
pitch.
They've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change.
Threw it out of the pitch, man. What are you doing?
Terrific block. And a quick reminder, Bundesliga action coming up live here on EA TV. It's Mainz facing Arminia Bielefeld. A
like we were 2-0 up, and now we're 2-1 up, so we've got a goal back. It's not,
well, nicely cut out.
What we
now what can they do with the ball?
Apparently.
I must say, this looks promising.
They're just all over us. I'm surprised we're winning.
Well, he read that brilliantly at
right,
the back.
I'm actually surprised we're winning.
Dominic Kaur. Luka Milivojevic. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now.
Oh, go on. That post.
Appearance wasn't decisive.
Oh. Someone win their head up.
Well, nothing untoward happened.
Okay. I'm quite tired, to be honest, but
Muslia.
Not like in real life, in like my character in the game.
Space to attack.
So, yeah, I don't want to have to get sucked off though, because it's the cup, and if he like lives or something, no. But I just haven't got the pace to like.
Making progress.
Looks like I'm tired. Stamina wise, I'm probably not doing great, but. I'm not going to give him.
Counter-attacking, very much an option.
I love little green boots, like, you can see them green boots just, like, pop up. Oh, I love it.
He's showing good defensive judgment. Moving it forward. And space for the cross. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Will it happen for them? And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Oh, what a ball. Can I get to that? Have I got the pace? Yes, I am.
On the flank.
See it. See it. See it.
Can he open
the
door to a potential goal?
Oh.
It's still alive.
Unlucky. But cross it in. No, I was defending to deny him. In the box.
Well, that would have been game
we
over.
Can't lose this but game or draw, but even afford it to go to pens or something. But he deserved to win this.
Now still pressing for a goal here.
They will not score another goal
he's
to make it 2-2.
Almost effortlessly. And a useful cross.
Come on, head.
Well cleared away.
Cross. That's very good. Very good. Yes. Oh no, that is not what I'm meant to do. 88 minutes in.
Dane.
Could we hold on? Probably. For the hat trick.
Only
well, cup debut.
Time,
no.
But only the 1 minute.
No, not gonna get it, am I? Not gonna get it.
This could be it!
No!
Go!
And that's 2-1 win in the end, we'll finish the next round. I scored that volley and got the hat trick on my cup debut. That would have been madness. But now remains 2-1 win. Hooray. Bayern Munich, Borussia Dortmund 0-0. And we went through. Is it a replay or is it pens? I don't know. Oh, this boy looks good. We're younger though, we're 2 years younger and we're better. So, come on, bring it in. Our career stats are 10 games, 8 wins, 1 draw, 1 loss, 11 goals, 2 yellow cards. We've got 4 team of the weeks, 2 player of the months. Everything is all good. And our current value is 8.5 million. Which is, hope you guys have enjoyed part number one of this series. If you have, please comment, like, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time.